So we're gonna go on the on a bike ride at Coyote Creek Trail. I'm gonna start Tully Road and by the library on my single speed Wabi bike. I'm gonna see how for how long I could how long the battery lasts. I've used it for maybe 8 minutes so far. And then I'll break down the video into about 10-minute sessions, and I'll put and today is Monday. I don't know. It's really hot today, about 6 o'clock in the afternoon. Look at that guy speeding. Doesn't even make a stop. The sound is kind of bad. It's very low, I think, because the as you can see, the helmet, I mean the mount, is mounted on top of the helmet. Probably like 10-12 miles per hour for this first back way. I'm gonna go through the back of the library. Baseball. Mounted it right there. It's like a little like sidewalk. Ooh, the shadow. Can you see the shadow? I currently have a 46:18. It's a 2.5 ratio, and both of my tires are 28 with the aero spoke, and then a non-branded deep V as the rear. Watch out, squirrel. Stand in the middle. We're gonna jump out of the saddle here. Probably the weight right now I have, it's like 13.